The thing that is on my mind this morning is how darned important it is to have fun. I had a C-suite leader in one of the companies that I worked for when I was in corporate who would say to me, "Are we still having fun?" And it felt so weird when he would first ask me that. And I would say, "Yeah, I'm still having fun." And he always would say, "That's great, because the minute you're not, it's time for you to go do something else." And that just really stuck with me, that someone at the very top of an organization would so highly value having fun. And that has come back to me many, many times in my career in corporate as well as building my business. And I think it's so important. If you're not having fun, you absolutely need to do something different. And you know what? There's a way to have fun in everything. I led 3 strategic workshops this week, and my gosh, we were building on company values and we were having fun. So my question for you today is this: are you still having fun? Because if you're not, it is time to go do something else. Have a great day, and I will see you in the next video.